All my bars is hard as solid gold bullion. My name in the Quran like the kingdom of Suleiman. You done lost your mind trying to call me a... Cause in 215 when folks fight, depression and wives back, protection, lives lack direction. I'm a king, I'm dipped in God's black complexion. Survival of the fittest is the natural selection. I'll bend down on the scene like I'm Saladin. The stone courage of steam is aquamarine. You mask how you really feel, like it's Halloween. When they ask how you really feel about my machine. In the class that I'm only in, alien, horsepower like a Mongolian. Trying to find soul again, but my thoughts corrupt the files and contaminate the console again. It's a shame, but I cannot complain, though I am not the same. My bandwidth is a canvas cut from its frame. When I present ideas naked and unashamed, it's handwritten in Sanskrit on a 7 train. Tussling with the reaper, sensory deprivation to ultimate. Anesthesia, freeing our brothers' people from teeth of another creature. Breaking an instrument to the theater, the search and seizure is the birth of genius. Somewhere between Earth and Venus, at her convenience, even non-believers make prayers. Haters and naysayers is buried in cake layers. I take they as a blessing. Almost equal in size, I walked around with the iron for any wrinkle in time. I paid a piece of my mind for every nickel and dime, but never less than a 5, and never slept on a job. A trap on your squad, yet never left the garage, where your guide was close enough to see the flesh of his eyes. Get to the button and press it, what the message advised. What's the threat behind the message where the testament lies?
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry. Is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from foot rivals. It's the Kings against the Nutters.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well, the decision they have made is to make a triple substitution. It might be. Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. Well, he really read that brilliantly. And a look at the lineup for the Kings. Jasper Cillessen is the goalkeeper. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Frenkie de Jong in the centre of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And the lineup for the Nutters looks like this. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Virgil van Dijk plays with Mats Hummels in central defence. Hidetoshi Nakata plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the park. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Salah! In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. 16, and the Kings get the ball rolling once more. We're going to find out exactly how they plan to react to this setback. Donny van de Beek. Now looking dangerous here. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Eusebio. A sloppy pass. Bergkamp. Salah. Poor pass. And the referee blows for a foul. Eusebio. De Jong. Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper. Salah. Joao Cancelo. In there to intercept was Desailly. Decent move from the Kings. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Holland. Far from a good pass. Bergkamp. De Jong. Onto Eusebio. Really vital interception here. Salah. Now, who can he play it to? Cross could be useful. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Dennis Bergkamp. Well, the supporters think it's on. No nonsense clearance. Gakpo. Haaland. And a strong tackle. Frankie de Jong. De Bruyne. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Eusebio. Bergkamp. Could be! A smart stop here.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Van Dijk. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Erling Haaland. Moving it forward. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Salah. It's with Joao Cancelo. Haaland. High quality defending. Straightforward save, really. Couldn't keep it. And the pass could do damage. Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
And that was a very fine read. They might be able to get in now. Not going to get away with that, because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Eusebio, determined defending. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Kevin De Bruyne. So, the whistle then. We're... into the second half. Can the Kings bounce back after what happened to them in the first 45? Here's Lam. Here's Grealish. Perfect tackle. On the offensive. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. The counter-attack is on. Options available. Surely the equaliser. Interception to snuff out the danger. A bit of running room now on the wing. Well, that's a super ball over the top. He's foiled them on his own. Haaland. Firing it towards goal. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Playing it in. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Eusebio. And in with a real chance. And a goal. The equaliser. Superb entertainment. So, a level contest, 1-1. Bergkamp, an advantage with them. Referee says play on. Everyone wants to see officials let the play flow in that manner, but now the free kick has to be awarded. Really good interception. And he gets away with a warning here.
In my view, that's good refereeing. Strong, but not officious.
Can he put them in front? And the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Eusebio being egged on by the crowd. It has to be. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Oh, left his man behind here. Poor pass under no real pressure. Oh, a vital interception. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. The end product just wasn't there. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Bergkamp. Bad pass. Hidetoshi Nakata. Salah. Joao Cancelo. And it's with Eusebio. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Bergkamp. Twenty minutes remaining. And the referee blows for a foul. Grealish. On to Haaland. Well, you have to categorize that as a missed opportunity. Casemiro. Well, nicely cut out. Oh, he's given the ball away. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. On a pass that lacks quality. Haaland. Back to Lahm. Haaland. Real chance. A good hit, close shave. De Jong. Running room in the wide position. But the danger averted for now. Eusebio. Well, he was dreaming of scoring, but ruled offside.
Well, it all happened very quickly, so I wouldn't criticise him too much. At least he was in there.
And the Kings have it once again. Can he find the right pass? Bergkamp. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him. Bergkamp! Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. Grealish. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. And just 5 minutes remaining. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Fractionally offside. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. And disappointing for the players in the centre that it didn't reach them. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Just the challenge that was required. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the... And the contest begins.